Today's Father's Day. One thing about men, we just couldn't get out of here today without a little friendly competition. Because one thing about guys, they can make a competition about anything. So today's competition, as we end up our service, I'm thinking lip syncing. So I challenge, wherever he is, Jacob Abels to a lip sync battle right here to end our service today. Jacob, where are you at?
What?
Jacob Abels, come on up, man. You and me, lip sync battle.
Let's do
right
it.
Here. We need some rules.
I've
hey,
got
can
the
you
rules.
Read the rules for us? Oh, cool.
I have
thanks.
The rules. Yes, I do.
All right.
All right,
awesome.
Gentlemen. Okay. Gentlemen, are you ready? Are you listening? Okay.
Sorry.
Here's how this is going to work. We will take turns lip syncing. Okay. They'll take turns lip syncing sections of some very well-known songs, and then each one of you will try to lip sync better than the other person. All right. Now, neither of the contestants know which songs the other person has chosen. Okay. And each contestant will sing two selections and will alternate turns with the other contestants. Now, Jacob, it's age before beauty. I mean, beauty before age. Sorry. And you're first. No, you're first. It is age before beauty.
Yes. Okay,
I almost messed that up completely. Oh, yeah. I don't want to get you the wrong thing. So ready?
All right,
go.
I think
you
so.
First.
Okay. All right. Okay. So logically, I choose Living in America, James Brown.
That was good. That was good. That, oh, man. Oh, all right. I guess I'll do Respect by Aretha Franklin.
Wow. That was impressive.
Thank you.
I knew I'd have a worthy opponent, no doubt. Whew. I am old. I'm still catching my breath. James is incredible. My next song, of course, I choose Bohemian Rhapsody by Queen. Logically, right. Now, this just doesn't seem right. Can I get a little help, maybe, with this song? Anybody out there? Oh, hey, guys. Oh, thanks. Boy, y'all were just in time, man. I needed some help. Seemed incomplete. Yeah, my car here seemed kind of lonely. Guys, y'all want to go for a road trip? Okay, that's scary. Oh, thank you. Ready to party on? Okay. You guys ready to party on? Excellent. Okay, all right, awesome. Okay, let's do this.
I see a little silhouette of a man.
Scaramouche, Scaramouche, will you do the fandango?
Thunderbolt and lightning, very, very frightening me.
Galileo,
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 Figaro,
Magnifico.
I'm just a poor boy, nobody loves me.
He's just a poor boy from a poor family. Spare him his life from this monstrosity.
Easy come, easy go, will you let me go?
Bismillah,
no, we will not let you go.
Let him go!
Bismillah,
we will not let you go.
Let him go!
Bismillah,
we will not let you go.
Let me go!
We will not let you go.
Let me go!
We will not let you go.
Never let me go!
Mamma mia, mamma mia!
Mamma mia, let me go!
Beelzebub has a devil put aside for me! For me!
What is going on? Man. Well, my next song needs no introduction.
It's close to midnight. Something evil's lurking in the dark. Under the moonlight, you see a sight that almost stops your heart. You try to scream, but terror takes the sound before you make it. You start to freeze as horror looks you right between the eyes. You're paralyzed, 'cause this is daylight night, and no one's gonna save you from the beast about to strike. You know it's daylight night. You're fighting for your life inside a killer dweller tonight.
We're not worthy. We're not worthy. That's all I can say. Guys, have a great Father's Day. Thank y'all for being here. God bless you. See you next week.